అంతర్జాతీయంగా ప్రసిద్ధి చెందిన ఓరా జ్యువెలర్స్ చరిత్ర సంస్కృతికి అర్థం పట్టే కళాత్మక ఆభరణాలను తొలిసారిగా చారిత్రాత్మక నగరమైన హైదరాబాద్లో ఆవిష్కరించింది. ఓరా సీఈఓ విజయ్ జైన్ ఈ జ్యువెలరీని హైదరాబాద్ మార్కెట్లో విడుదల చేశారు.
Great to be in Hyderabad today, and I think for us it's really important because we're launching our heritage collection. And the important part about the heritage collection is it's inspired by royalty, it's inspired by our heritage, but it is not traditional. If you look, we are really happy that Candace has come down here today, and if you just look at the kind of piece she is wearing, it's inspired by the princess who used to sit in the garden. And if you look at it, each leaf has been drawn out. You've got the emerald which is there. So it is designed by our Indian and global design centers. We've got 5 design centers. And the entire emphasis is on how do you make it contemporary and very different from what the woman has got. So this is something we've done. If you look at her earrings, which are in the Chand Bali side, but very lightweight. Okay, and just look at the workmanship which is there. If you look at our cuff downstairs, okay. Again, the entire thing is you can wear it as a diamond piece, and if you switch it over, you can wear it as a gold piece. So this is one of the pieces. We've done 3 such collections. We've got collections in gold, we've got collections in polki, and of course we've got collections in diamond. And I think the other advantage with us is we're the world's largest diamond manufacturing company. So people normally assume that in larger pieces, you don't focus on the diamonds or the quality is something which is suspect. We made sure that all these pieces are not only made in our factory, but more importantly, each diamond has been cut by us individually.
So I'm here at the launch of Aura in Hyderabad, and I'm Candace Pinto. As you can see, I'm wearing a very traditionally, it is traditional, you feel traditional wearing it, but it's contemporarily cut into a very Western design for an Indian woman. At the same time, anyone could wear it who is getting married at the same time, because it has a lot of Indian touch to it in terms of the leaves, the emeralds, the way is it cut, but at this, and if you were seeing has on my gown, it is Western, but you feel traditional wearing it because it comes from Aura, of course, and it has got a lot of hard work put into every detailing, whether the emeralds, the way it's cut, the coloring of it, the diamonds. So if you see the pieces, the whole set is amazing. It's beautifully crafted, and I feel beautiful wearing it. At the end of the day, an Indian woman has to feel like she's wearing a beautiful piece when she's walking out. Hi, I'm Candace Pinto. I'm at the Aura launch, and I would like to wish one and all happy Sankranti. And please come and shop, and hope you'll have a fantastic 2015. And looking forward to buying a lot of more jewelry. Thank you.